The year was 1951. A gallon of gasoline cost 19 cents. Minimum wage was 75 cents. And I Love Lucy debuted. In 1951, Art Glatfelder opened his insurance agency working out of the dining room of his home. More than 60 years later, the agency he founded is one of the top 25 privately owned insurance brokers in the United States. The company distinguishes itself by the exemplary service it provides to its customers. Today, the Glatfelder Agency offers a wide array of insurance and risk management services for individuals and businesses throughout the region. Trust was an important aspect to Art when he started his agency. It's only fitting that the Glatfelder Agency's tagline became a tradition of service founded on trust. When it's time to consider insurance, choose a trusted advisor. Choose the Glatfelder Agency.